Chelsea were on top when they met the blue and white striped Albion team at Stamford Bridge. Attacking strongly from the start, they peppered the visitors' goal to the delight of the crowd of 40,000, and then Oakton opened the scoring. With the half-time score 1-0 in favour of Chelsea, the second period was full of incident, and then Gibson put the London club further ahead. Before the final whistle, Oakton added another to make the result Chelsea 3-0.